are you?
The man you called about the stuff, dude.
What are you talking about? What are you talking about? The drugs, man.
What? I got the drugs. You're Nate, right?
Yeah, but who are you? I've never seen you in my life.
You called me, asked for drugs, man. Someone's gonna have to pay for these. Expect a call back.
What are you talking about? Yo, man, what's up?
Yeah, what's up, dude?
Yeah, I just got, I'm really confused right now. I just got, a bag, and some guy just came to me and was like, here's your drugs. I don't know what to do. Do you know anyone? Do you owe anyone any money or anything? Do you know what should I do?
I made it pay for this money. I don't know what to do. Like, I'm not a matzo ball soup. No, it's only like $6.
What can I do?
I was gonna go pay for this.
Oh, really? No, so you are clearly shoplifting. I'm gonna have to speak to my manager. Clearly shoplifting a bottle of alcohol. How old are you?
16.
Sir, this is illegal on 2 counts. I'm gonna have to speak to my manager. Let's go. Stop resisting.
I don't even know why I'm here. I didn't do anything. I mean, I was in my car one day sleeping, and then someone just gave me these drugs. I don't know what to do anymore. I didn't do anything to be in here. I mean, at least I'm safe here. You know, don't hurt me or anything. I was like, really bad drugs, dude. Hey, man, I heard you didn't pay my friend his money.
What?
Yeah, he called me. He told me this guy didn't pay his money.
What?
I'm the guy that's gonna beat the shit out of you.
What?
Shower time, boys.
Don't drop the soap, man.
I'm a free man.
Oh my God, look at the pool. It's so beautiful. The floor. It's all so nice. Guys. Oh my God.
Hello?
You got 3 days to pay me the money or you're done.
I don't even have the drugs. I don't know who you are.
I'm gonna kill you.
What's your name? Sir, what's your name?